Now, we only have the memories of the green and pleasant land that lies below the countless fathoms. The lifeless seas, filthy and reeking, crept up on mankind, inch by inch. Slowly, his clever water-powered world ground to a halt. Brother fought brother. Nation fought nation.
Hide yourselves. We're out of water!
But there are those who flourish in these blighted times. They cleanse the water. Make it pure again. For a price. Only the strong and the quick survive, living off their animal cunning, always mobile in their endless search for the life-bringing water. In their cities of fire and steel, these all-powerful water barons now run the world, holding all to ransom in a firestorm of fear.
Hurricane full of life.